Hey, what's up guys? Will from Cool Dude Stuff here, and today I'm going to show you how to splatter paint rims. That's all the stuff you're going to need here. Just a basic paint primer. Started by taking all the lug nuts off one by one. Some of these are a little tricky to get off. Now that you got them loosened, you can take the rest of them off by hand. This is my little sister's four-wheeler that I'm doing. She wanted a little bit better look than the steel wheels, so we decided to go with a white base coat with a pink splatter. It's always good practice to put your lug nuts back in where they go, that way you don't lose them. Alright, so we're going to start off using some isopropyl alcohol, and we're going to wipe down the rim. And all this is doing is getting any oils or dirt or anything like that off of the rim itself. Wipe it down with a microfiber. Now you're going to tape off your valve stem. And now once you get done with that, you can put your tire in a trash bag, and I'll show you why here in a second. Taping off is the most important part. It's the most boring, the most time consuming, but it's the most important. If you do a good tape job, then you have a good paint job. So I just start first by putting blue painter's tape in between the little lip that's on the rim and the tire itself. And we'll just go ahead and do that all the way around. Once we've got it done all the way around, you can take your trash bag and put it over top of that blue painter's tape and then tape the trash bag down. What that's doing is it's covering up the rest of the tire. And you actually see a little bit later on when I peel all the stuff off that I did miss a spot. Luckily I was able to get the white paint off. I actually just kind of sanded it off the tire itself. And you can see right there my thumb is, the little spot I missed. Tack that up. Now it's time for sandpaper. So this is just some high grit sandpaper. Take it and kind of buff the wheel up a little bit. You're gonna destroy the paint job that's on the rim already, but that's okay because you're gonna be doing a new paint job over top of it. This is just to scratch up the surface of the paint. Of the existing paint, that way the new paint will have something to stick to. This won't be just a slick surface. Now grab your alcohol again, spray it down to get all that dust off, wipe it down with a microfiber. And now it's time to start painting. So I just went over it once with a light coat of that white paint primer, let it dry about 10-15 minutes, and went back over with another coat. I think I ended up doing 3 coats of white on these rims. One last coat, I think there's a third one. And that sound start splattering, and all I did here was put on a latex glove, and I just put a bunch of pink paint on my finger, so it's dripping, and then I'm just kind of, you can see that there, I'm just flicking it into the rim. And you can just do this to as much as your heart desires until you get the added effect. I went with a good bit on this one. It was the first one, just kind of a test. The other ones, I kind of, some of them I did less, some of them I did more. All right, and this is my favorite part here, peeling everything off. I let it dry for about 15 minutes. You can see there, I missed a little spot in the tape-up job, and right over here, missed a spot, but those came off pretty easy. Now you can go back and add a clear coat over this. I chose not to, just because it was it's just four-wheeler rims. If you want to do this to the rims of your car, you might want to go back and add a clear coat. However, I did not do that in this one. Alright, then all we gotta do now is just install your rim and you're done. So, thanks for checking out this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment for any questions, and if you want to see more of this stuff, just let me know. Thanks for watching.